they both can score on the power play. If you get yourself into trouble by taking an unnecessary penalty, that might very easily be the difference in this game.
Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. The Penguins start with possession as we are now underway. Nothing doing on that. Smart defensive play there. Montreal's got possession here in the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Richard. Moves the puck over to Lemieux. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Moves it to Lafleur. Taken along the wall by Richard. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Oh, what a stop! Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was
hot. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with. Bellavo's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Sidney Crosby, 2 minutes for Borman.
Stevens moves it ahead. Quick pass to Francis. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Pacioretty's got it along the wing. And that's broken up. Slides the pass over to Francis. There's the whistle as the puck flies out of play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Panino's won the draw here in the open ice. Fails to find the open man. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Rocked him!
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Oh, he rocked him! And now he tries to get it across to Cullen. For point blank! Stopped by the goaltender. Montreal's got the puck along the wall.
Troops on the ice.
Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Big time stop. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. That's broken up in the neutral zone. The Canadians played along the boards. Off his stick. Oh, what a stop. Dishes it to Gensel. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. He got all of that one. Slides it quickly to Letang. They go on the attack from the left side. Big play inside the defense. The gloves are back on, the buckets are strapped back in, and we still got a game to play here with an upcoming faceoff. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The Penguins carry the ball. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 20.
Montreal's got it along the wall. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. Here's a pass down low. Absolutely wallops him.
Big hit. He moved into the position to deliver the hit so quickly. Nowhere for the skater to go.
Pacioretty's ill intentions have resulted in a charging penalty.
He'll be heading to the penalty box for a couple of minutes. That's a charging penalty every day of the week.
Pittsburgh's won the faceoff. Here he is in front. Denies him in close. Taken by Lemieux.
16 minutes.
On the doorstep. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Penguins slide the puck near the point. Too much congestion in front. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. And that's picked off in front. Gets it out of his own end. Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. The Canadiens buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you go no goals in three games in the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters. He had a sliver of room, took off down the ice with the shorthanded goal. That breaks the tie. He's still going to kill off the rest of the power play, but they're in a much better shape, obviously, now.
Montreal's offense has given them a one-goal lead, not to be Captain Obvious here, Ray, but this is what the coach wants to see, right?
Love playing in front of the game, and you want to make the opponent chase you around the ice. They've accomplished that with the go-ahead goal.
Sends it to the cross side. Right up front, denies him! Here's a chance to get it out. And a big defensive play as they'll clear the zone on the penalty kill.
No mistake there. That puck had to go down the ice.
Here comes the pushback.
Stevens isn't too interested in this challenge. He just turns away.
One last rush here on this power play. Now a quick pass to Schultz. Takes the feed. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Pittsburgh's coaches will not be liking that power play opportunity as they fail to convert and give up a shorthanded one. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. They'll go back to work on their special teams.
You never really know when the chance to tie a game will come. But now you've got a great opportunity on the power play.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Puck ducked in. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Here's the pass. Huge steal at his own end.
The Canadiens have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Good positioning, their sticks are in the right spot, and they've kept the game close.
Tries to get it out of the zone. Chance to breathe for the penalty killers as they clear the puck.
Oh, solid play. It doesn't have to be the most attractive play, but that puck has to go out.
His reflexes on display tonight.
Hey guys, can we take another look at that replay? We don't get many hits like this anymore, but that's a textbook body check. Right there, big hit.
Puck possession, so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Both teams strike offensively as period number one comes to an end.
Be sure to attend our Auto and Light Truck Show next weekend and get a sneak peek at next year's models from the world's top automobile manufacturers.
Let's do this. The Canadiens penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here.
faceoff.
No, they changed this rule a little bit ago, a couple of years, where the defensive team would get their first guy kicked out on purpose, and then the other guy would fiddle around until he went in. Now it's just a warning, and they drop the puck right away.
Montreal's won the draw, and they'll go to work.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Moves it quickly over to Lemieux. A shot! Big-time stop there. The Canadians maintain that one-goal lead thanks to a solid effort by the penalty killers.
No, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Couldn't complete the play. Great defensive play to break it up. The Canadians gain possession along the wall. And we've got a two-on-one. Stones him in front.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets out tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Centering pass. Got stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to Richard. And here comes the pushback. Well, he's calling him out now. They're going to go.
You lay a hit like that on a star player, I think you expect that somebody's coming after you. And here they come. Clear winner right there. The Penguins will want to build on that. On the road, you want to be as aggressive as you possibly can.
Montreal's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
5-minute power play will be starting now. You have to be careful that you don't make it so much time. You have no urgency.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall with the stop.
Gallagher's able to get the shot on goal. Now he's using his hands for good, not for evil like in the fight.
Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides it over with pace to Pacioretty. Puck picked up in the open ice. Here's the chance. Here's a short pass to Markov. Can't find his man. Big time defensive play. Puck dumped in and the forwards go for a change. Through center along the wing. Oh, a rising hit. He got all of that one.
That's going to feel tomorrow like he was in a car crash today.
That was a 9 on the Richter scale. The Canadians move it ahead. He got all of that hit on the play. Exits the zone. Montreal's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Oh, did he eat that hit?
This is a good time to be retired.
To his teammate. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off.
And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
Pretty hard. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
The Penguins take it along the wall. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. The Canadians are getting penalized for slashing.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty.
Were you a handler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again. Crosby's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Denied that one.
Well, good news for them is they trail by one. They get a power play. The key here, though, James, is to be confident without pressing. Just get the puck to the net. Make the penalty killer stress.
Takes the feed at the back end. And it takes a shot. Blocker save. Montreal's got it along the wall. Pulverized away on that play.
You don't see that man very often anymore, James. That's a great hit.
Sends it out right in front. Can't connect. And now he moves it quickly to Schultz. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Receives the pass. The Penguins play it along the wing. Turns it aside. On their heels, trying to get it out of their own end. That one's blocked.
Do a little bit better than that, James. That puck's got to go out. That's a tough turnaround for them.
Pittsburgh's moving it up the ice. and he slides it quickly to Francis. What a steal in his own end.
The Canadiens play another tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Stick. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that. Russ turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Pittsburgh's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Just because you've given up a shorthanded goal doesn't mean you become really timid. Be aggressive, go get a goal here.
He got all of it. Being saved by the goaltender once again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Good clearing attempt to breathe. The Penguins from their own end will go for a quick change here. Across the line and on the attack. And that's taken by the defense.
Zone and they'll make some changes.
Kessel's got it along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. And they can't connect. The Canadians will kill off a few extra seconds now. Pinned up along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Malkin. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
We used to call this the tic-tac-kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
With the blast!
Man, did he steamroll over top of him there, Seaball.
Look out, that was a freight train on that one.
The Penguins fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Fleury.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Dumped in, and they'll go get some fresh lanes. Hammers him!
Do up your chin strap. That is a solid hit.
Broken up at center. Puck picked up by Crosby.
Just bashes him against the boards.
Don't worry, James. You're safe up there. Down here, that sounded like a car crash.
Quick feed to the floor. And that one's broken up. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Deneau's got it on the offensive end. Pucks it away to stay on the attack. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Can't catch up to the pass. Well, that'll get a response. And we got another stoppage in play for, guess what? Yeah, another penalty being called here.
Pacioretty's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
The Penguins once again send out their power play unit.
Oh, here they go again. They haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, James, but here's a chance to crack through with the man in there.
Denies him with a save. Montreal's got possession. Puck moved back to center, forcing him to regroup. The Penguins have it against the wall. Nice pass. Kessel's got it in the corner. And they can't convert the play. Denies that opportunity.
Price gets it done again, James. It just seems no matter where the puck comes from, he's going to be able to stop it tonight.
The Penguins have had their chances, but they still trail late in the second. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Canadians will play it in their own end. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Tremendous hit against the wall.
You think there's a sliver of room there, James? There's none. And he got corked.
With possession along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Carlson. Here he is on the backhand. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? And manages to clear the zone. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Play whistle dead because of an offside. In the final moments of this period, Montreal's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Crosby's one possession. Slides the puck to Lemieux. Moves out in front! He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Pittsburgh's even things up here in the late stages of this second period.
Working to get this game back to square has not been an easy road. But now it's a short game as we enter the last little bit of the second period.
The Penguins will play the puck from behind the net. Desjardins. Contested affair this far as the period comes to an end.
Please don't throw any objects on or towards the playing surface.
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. The next goal will be a critical one as we are still tied, getting underway here in the third. Moves it on over to Bellamo. Possession along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Lemieux. Feeds it down low. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Moves it to LeFleur. Can't connect. And the puck departs the zone. He says, let's get physical on that play. Picked up along the boards by Carlson. Sends a pass over. It's in! He scores!
And the bench jumps right up. The good thing he one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Pittsburgh's got a one-goal lead. From the point they take control. And that was broken up by a great defensive play. Toss it up to center.
The Canadiens have done a really good job with their positioning. When they don't have the puck, they've been able to pick off several passes tonight.
And now it's over to Malkin. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. And that's picked off in front. Drills him. Ducks it in. The Penguins have it behind the cage. Here they come. And he makes the save.
Price knows his job's not done with the first save. That one's got to be covered. Or in this case, deflected to the corner.
He's got a little jump. He's clear. Great save. Oh, devastating hit.
I'm telling you, James, sometimes you think you've got more room and you have none. He ran out of track right there.
Sends it over. And he denied that opportunity. Move to the middle. Takes the feed. It's a 2-on-1. A chance from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Some great thievery in the open ice. The Canadians looking against the half wall. Stops him cold. That opportunity's rejected. Moves the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Rust. And makes the save. Detroit's up next on the schedule. Always a tough test, it feels like, in this league, isn't it?
Yeah, the prep will go once you get past this current game. Some guys don't want to know who's next. Some guys want to know everything in advance.
Price decides that it's time to breathe for a moment here.
For him or for his team. He's been busy tonight, and in a close game, you want to make sure that you're focused in on the next play.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the Penguins are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. This is a face-off they'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. The Penguins win it. Puck scooped up by Daly. Denies him with a save. The Penguins continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. Comes up with a big block. Here's a chance behind the net. Right up front. Scores! And that's the hat trick.
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers. You're dealing with the line matchup. And it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great night. When you get into this position,
possession. That puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Pittsburgh's taking the two-goal lead here in the back half of this third period, Ray.
You can imagine, James, the emotion and the energy on their bench is way higher than their opponent, too. Might have seen one of the final nails in the coffin.
Slides the puck over. Oh, what a hit. Ray, you can hear that from here. How about you?
Oh, yeah, that'll give you a headache. That was a solid hit.
56 seconds.
Pittsburgh's got to hold it against the wall. Rocks him.
That's a really good hit. They want to stay up on their front foot, see if they can put some pressure on the other team, get back in this game.
Tip shot misses.
Now he's got to get that on target. That's a score.
He scores! Sidney Crosby, syndicate!
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Pittsburgh's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. Maybe time to be laid back just a bit.
Made the stop on the play. Picked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Knocked away. The Canadians have it in the offensive zone. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like slashing is the call. Let's get the official decision. You call that a hatchet job with that slash?
I call that chopping broccoli right there, James.
Very good reference.
Deneau's won it off the faceoff. Inside of the final minute here in the third.
Time of the penalty. 19 minutes.
Moves it quickly over to Deneau. And that goes off the player in front. Carlson's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that's just out of reach. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Here's the official call. Deneau's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Robinson's got it in the defensive end.
Boom! 22 seconds.
Pushes it across to Weber. Move to the middle. Takes a wrist shot. Big save.
Launches the leather. Right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Sends it across. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Answered the call there.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
His hat-trick performance.
He's so good when he gets the puck on his stick. He's got a real sense of when to deliver it, and he was lights out tonight.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.